Shut up!
Guys, back with Clout doing challenges for you guys.
The hot chip challenge, Takis and hot Cheetos.
With extra hot sauce.
This right here is Jasmine, and we'll see you.
Okay.
Okay, y'all ready?
One,
three, two, one.
Yeah. What?
Move. Oh my God, language.
Oh
my God, that's so soggy.
It's cold.
Not even hot.
Oh God.
It's soggy, bro.
Bro, I feel like I'm drinking a bowl of taco sauce.
What the fuck?
You made me feel like eating a bowl of taco sauce.
I know, right?
Uh-oh.
I would have
been done.
Ew,
whoa.
I didn't put it all in my mouth.
I thought you said we could drink while we was eating. I got through a few.
Yeah. Get the fuck out.
Hey,
you out. Oh,
who am I? Look at that. Oh, nasty breeze.
Run noses.
Hey, all right. I just don't like how they wet. I just can't take that wetness of the chips. That's just nasty.
Welcome.
There's only one per group.
Oh, shit.
Oh, really?
Oh, never mind. Y'all start playing.
One per group. One per group.
Me first, me first, me first. Ah, okay. One per group.
Okay.
Thumbnail.
Alright, I'm
okay, guys.
Mayo in there now.
We won.
We got.
I guess now I got to drink like the special drinking like the five.
How about
it? Tell me, you got teriyaki sauce.
You got teriyaki. We got some salsa picante, hot sauce.
Right, turn it off.
He won. Oh,
it's how victory you feel.
Where's the mustard?
Where's the mustard? Oh, we added mustard in there?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, y'all already added mustard
now
in there.
Now we're gonna add some mayo.
Whoa, that's too much.
No,
there they go.
That's too much.
All right, all right.
Okay, so I'm gonna drink this.
Masterpiece.
This drink they have created. For the losers.
Hey, show them,
No,
never mind, I'll show them.
No, you
gotta see. I got mustard, cold sauce, teriyaki.
Have to take a sip of this.
Hurry up and drink it, damn.
No,
I'm not drinking it, bro.
Here we go.
Just a sip.
Make
sure he takes a sip.
It's just a sip. I can't do it.
No, you gotta drink it!
No.
You gotta drink it!
That's too bad.
Nah, don't drink it. Just taste it. Just take a sip and then you can spit it out.
It ain't worth it.
Drink it!
Don't drink it!
Hey, I'll drink it if you got a straw.
Mario, you're up!
Go outside!
Come on, man.
You
gotta
drink this. Yo. Viola,
you got a
straw. It's a sip, girl.
This is
sip. We're on a
train. Just let it touch
just
your
sip.
Lip. Just let it touch your lip.
Let it touch your lip.
What's
it
is this
again?
A sip or
is
it
mustard? It won't be any worse than this. Come on.
Don't smell it. Just drink it.
Just smell it.
Come on, Brianna.
It's a sip, girl.
Get some water! This is nothing to play with, guys. Don't lose. If they go, like, don't come up with your child consequences. Try to be confident and you lose. No.
I see.
Get out of the way.
Shh. She's a liar. Y'all fucking exaggerated.
Yes, baby.
Drink it, drink it.
So this is the end of the Hot Cheeto and Taco Challenge. And the loser, as y'all know, has to drink that next drink. So this is the outcome, and we're still here, right?
Y'all need to go like and subscribe.
Yeah, but this is
though.
Leave a comment also.
I hate y'all. I got a condo in Manhattan. Baby girl, what's happening? You and your ass invited. So gone and get to grab it. Go pop a phone.